Susan Bones.
Hufflepuff!
So you've been sorted into Hufflepuff, a house known for patience, loyalty, hard work, and all the snacks. Seriously though, the best snacks. There's a good reason for this. The Hufflepuff common room entrance is in the same corridor as the Hogwarts kitchens. Though Harry never enters this common room in the books, we do know details about its cozy feel. Let's take a look at how this room was recreated in Hogwarts Legacy. The entrance can be found near a stack of large barrels. Tap the barrel that is two from the bottom, middle of the second row, in the rhythm of Helga Hufflepuff. Be warned, an incorrect tap will douse you in vinegar. It's a security measure. Enter the passageway that opens up into a cozy, round room reminiscent of a badger's den. The common room has an earthy feel. In fact, Hufflepuff's house colors, yellow and black, convey the earth element, representing wheat and soil. A variety of beautiful, bright plants and flowers surround the atmosphere. Scattered throughout the room, bouncing cacti greet you with delight. Above, you'll see hanging copper planters with dangling ferns and ivies, and the room feels quite bright with circular windows and dome lighting. Professor Sprout must have felt right at home as a student. Perhaps all of the plants in the common room inspired her love of herbology. Oh, and don't mind the ghost. Hogwarts is haunted by many of them, and Hufflepuff House has its own, the Fat Friar. He was also sorted into Hufflepuff House and became a friar after graduating Hogwarts. Unfortunately, he was executed by senior churchmen who grew suspicious of his ability to cure the pox by just poking people with a stick. He also occasionally pulled rabbits out of the communion cup, which is not recommended if you're trying to blend into the Muggle world. Ghosts in the Wizarding world typically have unfinished business, and even though the Fat Friar is kind and jolly, he still resents the fact that he was never made a cardinal. You'll find him floating around the fireplace where you can take a break in between classes. Above the fireplace is a portrait of Hogwarts founder Helga Hufflepuff holding her iconic golden cup. You'll notice the wooden mantelpiece, which is carved with decorative dancing badgers, the symbol of Hufflepuff House. There's also a portrait in here of House alum Eldritch Diggory, a former Minister of Magic who may be related to one of our favorite Hufflepuff Quidditch stars, Cedric Diggory. Just like other spots in Hogwarts, there are secrets hiding in plain sight. I won't tell you what's back there, but you might want to check out what's behind that bookcase. More circular doors are beyond the main common room. These lead to the dormitories, which are furnished with comfortable wooden bedsteads covered in patchwork quilts. Be sure to check your owl post and rest up for another day of adventure. Oh, and on your way out, don't forget to tickle the pear.